Alright boys, I'm gonna do another episode. With the healer.
Yikes.
Man, we lost our car in the last episode. Ran out of gas. Saw a bakery van that has broken down. Oh. Irreparable. Oh. Okay. That's a victory. Got plenty of food. A safe camping spot. The group is very hungry and they eat an extra meal. Oh man. Oh, dang it. That should increase the mood. Oh, okay. The group finds a street in town. They strap to the pits with blankets. Oh, man. Send a scout to explore for more loot. Ooh, I don't know. I'd say stay away, but... that's just my opinion. Here finds a new person, Felicia. She's alone and wants to join the team. Felicia claims to be physically fit. She boasts about how she used to be an Olympic athlete. I'd say not, but yeah, we'll bring Felicia on. Onward to Canada. Building's on fire. Oh, just... he keeps very calm. The healer's composure revealed. He plans a fast way to leave unhurt. The group gets away. Okay. Gotta get food. I gotta get used to these controls every time. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Who are you? Do you have any spare gas? I'm running out. He offers to give you 2 cans of food for every 25. Needed a little bit of food. What is a zombie doing here? Oh gosh! What the heck are zombies doing? Why do you have a zombie in here? Get out of our house. What weapons do you have, Felicia? You just have a hockey stick. I have no pistol ammo. Okay. Nah, this is... Oh, no, no, I don't need Felicia. I'm gonna be the healer. What am I doing? group decides to make it. Oh yes. Bullet ridden house or a mall rescue. Let's just go to the choice now. Okay. Yes. Let's leave the grenade here. Maria. Let's leave. Let's give Felicia that. Yeah. No, Maria, you just do this. There we go. This looks okay. Oh, we all have a gun. We can have a gun. Let's just do that. Let's start with that. There we go. Okay, let's just go aggression. Team, okay, we're going either, and we're fighting. We need to figure this out. There's no food on any shelf. That's so weird. It's like late too, man. Was 1 in the morning. Finally. Getting out of there. No, let's take him with him. Who's the best speaker? Ray is pretty good with that. Oh, good. Okay, I want to stop here. I think this is a good place to stop. We did really good. Full health, a lot of food. So that's 2, 4, 6, 8, 8, 16. So we got 2 more days of food, and there's 10 days left to Canada. Plenty of ammo, plenty of medical supplies, but it could get really bad really quick. So, as it is with this game, till next time.